bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent, 'cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together, the very first words of a lifelong a love letter. Tell the world that we finally got it all right. I choose you. I will become yours and you will become mine. I choose. Time when I would have believed them if they told me you could not come true. Just love's illusion. But then you found me and everything changed. And I believe in something again. My whole heart will be yours for.
To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, honor, and protect her for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Do you, Nicole, take Jerry to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, to love and honor, to protect him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Jerry, repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I offer you my heart and soul.
I offer you my heart and soul.
May its presence on your hand.
May its presence on your hand.
Be a constant reminder of the commitment we have here today.
Be a constant reminder of the commitment we've made here today.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I offer you my heart and soul.
I offer you my heart and soul.
May its presence on your hand.
May its presence on your hand.
Be a constant reminder of the commitment we have made here today.
Be a constant reminder of the commitment we have made here today.
Nicole and Gary have not reduced to marriage, but it's making a vow to give and receive heaven. Therefore, by the power vested in me in the state of Florida, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Gentlemen, I pronounce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jerry.
We're married! Ah, married!
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock them so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. Them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Find the way into my dream.
Knowing someone for over 15 years, you can only imagine the amount of stories I have. But I'm not going to tell you guys any of those today. For one, it would take way too long and we have a wedding to celebrate. And for two, I won't embarrass Nicole on the best night of her life. As long as I've known Nicole, she's always been interested in Jerry. But after 15 years of friendship and 10 years of dating, it's great to see these two lovebirds finally tied up.
Oh yeah!
Secondly, I want to say that was probably the most awesome entrance of a bride and groom I have ever seen. I've been lucky enough to have known Jerry all his life. He's been one of the most compassionate and incredible human beings I've ever met. I've been lucky enough to know Nicole for 10 years. And I've never met two people that complement each other in such every way.
I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Ain't I when? And when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say. But I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.